Welcome to the NMCRL Web, the number one catalog for sourcing defense items, and to our series of videos to help you get started. In this video, we are going to focus on NCAGEs search, display, and detail screen to understand how and where you can find the information you need. In order to find an NCAGE, you may either use a global or an advanced search. Searching for an NCAGE in the global search bar will retrieve both NSN's and NCAGE results. Remember that you may ask the NMCRL Web to focus on one or the other above your results list. Just click on the toggle to select NCAGE. Now, only the relevant NCAGEs are being displayed. To achieve a similar result, if you know that you are looking for an NCAGE, simply use the categorized search by selecting NCAGE in the categories next to the search bar. Remember that if you feel lost at any point, you have the tooltips available by hovering your mouse over a particular element. You may click anywhere on the row or on the tile to access to the details of the selected NCAGE. You will then land on the screen of NCAGE details. On the top left, the NCAGE code and NCAGE name are displayed. On top, in the middle, you can find the date of its latest update. On the top right, you can navigate through other results by clicking on the right or left arrow on the right side of the screen. It will take you to the next or previous result in your list if you have several results. You may also pin your NCAGE or share it. All the basic information about the NCAGE identification are in the first box on the left. Any previous NCAGE codes will be mentioned under the title Former NCAGEs. If there are any previous names known for this NCAGE, the clock icon will be displayed. By clicking on it, you will get all the names history. In the middle, you have your NCAGE related NSN's items displayed. The number of references containing the selected NCAGE is highlighted. Each one of these sections can be collapsed to make more room to what you're interested in. Just click on the expand icon again to retrieve this section. Filters also remain available at any time should you need them. So that covers the chapter of NCAGE details. Thank you for using the NMCRL Web and Codification Services. We will see you in the next videos.